Alright everyone, I've got the new lines on, as you can see, with the new adjustable clamps. The hose that I'm using, I got at Napa, if you're curious. It's just 3/8 rubber transmission line, or hose, whatever you want to call it. They sell it by the foot, and apparently I got way too damn much, so I just have to find a project to use the extra stuff on. 3/8 size, and I think it said on there that it was rated for 400 PSI, so it seems to be a higher pressure line, so that should be good. Now, let's